News 12's Chip Chapman brings us stories to uplift and inspire in Chip's Good Word, brought to you by Robert Badgley.
A few days ago, we told you about the TDOT contest to name their snowplow here in the Chattanooga area. Now, they've narrowed it down to a choice of 25 names, and some of them are pretty creative. How about the Big Leplowski? How about Brinestone Plowboy or Melton John? You can also choose from Snow Lean or Sleetwood Mac. Or how about Reba Mackenplower? And of course, there's the simple elegance that someone submitted called You're Welcome. Now, there are plenty of additional snowplow names for you to choose from. All you need to do is go to the TDOT website and cast your vote. And as always, if you've got some good news that you'd like to share with us, we'd love to pass it along. Get it into us, news@wdef.com. That's news@wdef.com. I'm Chip Chapman. I hope you'll join us tomorrow about this same time for even more good news.